Just sit straight. Close your eyes. I'm not going to put you in any meditation or process. I'm going to speak. Sit straight and close your eyes and listen. I'm going to put these truths into your innermost being. I'll talk to your core so that the core starts listening and internalizing. Oh beings, and the core consciousness of all the listeners, disciples, devotees, listen. Your inner multiple thought currents does not need to lead you into conflict or powerlessness. Your multiple inner thought currents can be integrated and you can become powerful. Decide from today, your multiple extreme, seemingly perceived, looking like contradicting or conflicting or confusing thought currents does not need to make you powerless. All of them are multi-dimensions, are multiple layers of your own existence. They can all be part of you, integrated very well into your consciousness and can become powerfulness in you. Let Paramashiva in all of us wake up and integrate multi-dimensions of us as multiple faces of Paramashiva, multiple hands of Paramashiva. Each thought current you have is one face of Paramashiva. Faces of Paramashiva does not conflict with each other, make Paramashiva powerless. No. Faces of Paramashiva does not conflict with each other. Faces of Paramashiva does not make Paramashiva powerless. Multiple faces of Paramashiva makes Paramashiva powerful. Same way, multiple thought currents of you makes you powerful. Multiple ideas of you, multiple thought currents of you, even though they seem to be contradicting, confusing, conflicting superficially, they all can be integrated and can be become powerfulness in you. Be Paramashiva, powerful with your multiple thought currents, multiple dimensions, multiple energies, multiple available possibilities and powers. Let Paramashiva be awakened in all of us. Let integrity, extreme power of integrity, be awakened in all of us, and all our multiple thought currents and dimensions be integrated. Let inner conflicts disappear and make ourselves powerful. Let us all be powerful like Paramashiva. So we radiate powerfulness internally, externally. We are powerful and we make everyone powerful. We are fundamentally Hindus. We are powerful, we make everyone powerful. We are powerful, we make everyone powerful. Neither we are powerless, nor we make anyone powerless. We are powerful, we make everyone powerful.